Reka nkushimire nkwifurize kugubwa neza no kugira amahoro n'amahirwe. Amahanga atangiye kwikoma no kwibasira M23 nyuma y'uko ingabo za Congo ndetse n'izindi mbaraga zikomeje kunanirwa kuba zakura ingabo za M23 ibunagana. Ndetse kandi ndakubwira yuko ingabo zo muri Afurika y'Iburasirazuba EAC zatangiye kugabagabana aho zigomba kuzaba zirimo zirwanya inyeshyamba. Human Rights Watch irashinja M23 kwica abasivile barenga 30 kuva yafata bunagana. Umuryango uharanira uburenganzira bwa muntu Human Rights Watch wasohoye raporo ishinja M23 ubwicanyi ku basivile basaga 30 babarizwa mu bice byose bya teritori ya Rucuru igenzura. Uyu muryango ufite icyicaro i New York uvuga ko kuva muri Kamena hagati M23 yafata umujyi wambukiranya umupaka wa Bunagana imaze kwica abasivile barenga 30 mu bice byose igenzura. Ida Sewia, umuyobozi ushinzwe ishami nyamuramakimbirane muri Human Rights Watch, kuri uyu wa 14 Nyakanga 2022 ubwo yagezaga ijambo ku nteko ishinga amategeko ya Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika, yavuze ko kuwa 21 Kamena 2022 izi nyeshyamba zishe abantu bagera kuri 20 mu gace ka Kavumu karimo utwo M23 igenzura muri teritwari ya Rucuru. Adamu Ida avuga ko muri abo 20 harimo abana babiri bakiri bato. Avuga ko M23 yabishe ibaziza gutanga amakuru ku ngabo z'igihugu FARDC bazimenyesha aho ibirindiro bya M23 bikerereye. Yagize ati bamwe bishwe bahunga mu gihe abandi bishwe bigambiriwe. Hari abana b'abahungu bafite imyaka 6 n'uwirindwi biciwe ku kibuga cy'umupira Ibiruma. Madamu Ida akomeza avuga ko kuba M23 ikora ibyaha by'intambara ari uko ubwo yatsindwaga abayobozi bayo banze gushyikirizwa ubutabera bikozwe n'ibihugu by'abakiriye ari byo by'u Rwanda na Uganda. Yasoje asaba Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika gufasha Repubulika ya Demokarasi ya Congo kwinjira mu kibazo cya M23 yemeza ko ikomeje gutikiza ubuzima bw'inzirakarengane mu burasirazuba bw'iki gihugu. Birashoboka yuko M23 ishobora kuba itangiye kugambanirwa n'amahanga gusa ukuri kuzatsinda. Hagati aho kandi hamenyekanye uko ingabo za EAC zagabanyijwe ibice bya DRC bya Congo zizagaruramo amahoro. Mu nama y'abagaba bakuru b'ingabo za EAC yateraniye i Nairobi kuwa 17/2022 yagenye intara ingabo za EAC zizoherezwa muri DRC zizakoreramo ndetse banemeza ko izi ngabo zitazigera zivanga ahubwo zizakorera mu bice bitandukanye ukurikije igihugu zikomokamo. Ni muri urwo rwego Brigadier General Jeff Unyaga wahawe kuyobora ingabo za Kenya zizitabira ubutumwa bwa EAC mu kugarura amahoro muri Repubulika ya Demokarasi ya Congo yasuye intara ya Ituri aho bivugwa ko ariko ingabo za Kenya zizaba zifite ibirindiro. Uruzinduko rwa General Unyaga yarutangiye kuri wa 15 Nyakanga 2022 aho rusozwa kuri iki cyumweru tariki ya 17 Nyakanga 2022. Mu ruzinduko uyu muyobozi w'ingabo yagiriye muri Ituri yaherekejwe na Lieutenant General Johnny Luboya Kashama wa FARDC ari nawe uyobora iyi ntara kuva muri Gicurasi 2021. Mu kiganiro yahaye itangazamakuru General Unyaga yavuze ko uruzinduko rwe rugamije kumenya agace ingabo z'igihugu cye zahawe gukoreramo ndetse no kumenya ahantu heza zashinga ibirindiro byazo mu rwego rwo guhangana n'imitwe yitwaje intwaro ikorera muri Ituri irangajwe imbere na ADF. Yagize ati kuri ubu butumwa turimo turebera hamwe agace tuzakoreramo akazi mbere y'uko ingabo zose ziza. Uko ingabo za EAC zagabanyijwe uduce two gukoreramo muri DRC mu nama yahuje abagabo bakuru b'ingabo z'ibihugu bigize umuryango wa Afurika y'Iburasirazuba EAC yateraniye i Nairobi, abagabo b'ingabo za EAC bemeje ko ingabo z'ibi bihugu zitagomba kwivanga ahubwo zizakorera mu bice bitandukanye ukurikije igihugu zaturutsemo. Muri iyi nama y'abagabo b'ingabo hemejwe ko ingabo za Kenya Defense Force zizakorera ibikorwa byo kugarura amahoro mu ntara ya Ituri. Ingabo za Uganda UPDF zahawe gukorera ibikorwa byazo mu ntara ya Kivu y'Amajyaruguru by'umwihariko teritwari ya Beni na Rubelo. Ingabo z'u Burundi Force Nationale de Defense du Burundi zo zahawe gukorera ibikorwa mu ntara ya Kivu y'Amajyepfo hanasanzwe kari imitwe myinshi irwanya iki gihugu. Naho ingabo za Tanzania TPDF zizakorera operasiyo yazo mu ntara ya Maniema. Hagati aho kandi reka nkubwire yuko umutwe wa ADF washimuse abarenga 15. Umutwe witwaje intwaro wa Allied Democratic Force ADF washimuse abasivile 15 barimo abana 12 mu gace ka Kyangenda muri territoire ya Irumu mu ntara ya Ituri. ADF ni umutwe ukomeje ubwicanyi ndengakamere no gushimuta abasivile mu gihe hashize amezi menshi ugabwaho ibitero n'ingabo za Congo FARDC zifatanyije n'iza Uganda UPDF. Aba basivile bashimuswe mu gitondo cyo kuri uyu wa gatandatu nk'uko Radio Okapi yabitangaje. Bivugwa ko abarwanyi ba ADF binjiye muri kari ya gace ahagana saa 11 z'urukerera babanza kurasa mu kirere mu gutera ubwoba abaturage. Basakuye ingo nyinshi n'amaduka za farumasi n'ibindi byinshi. Ibi byose birimo kuba mu gihe guverinoma ya DRC yashyize imbaraga nyinshi mu guhangana n'umutwe wa M23. Ibintu biteye iki cyane kuko n'abasivile bacungaga umutekano mu bindi bice by'igihugu bagenda bavanwayo bigaha urwako imitwe yitwaje intwaro. Guverinoma ya DRC ikiruka gutangira ubufatanye na Uganda bwo kurwanya umutwe wa ADF mu gikorwa cyiswe Operation Shuja. Raporo y'impuguke z'umuryango w'abibumbye iheruka kugaragaza ko ibi bikorwa bimaze kwimura ADF mu duce yakoreragamo by'umwihariko mu majyepfo ya Ituri. Gusa ibitero bisa n'ibyakomwe mu nkokora n'imiterere y'aho urugamba rubera ku buryo rutagitanga umusaruro. Ingabo z'umuryango w'abibumbye ziri mu butumwa bw'amahoro muri Congo MONUSCO zivuga ko guhera muri 2021 ADF yishe abaturage bagera ku 300,000. Uganda hari impungenge ko urubyiruko rwo mu karere ka Kisoro rushobora gushirira muri M23. Urubyiruko rwo muri Uganda rutuye mu bice byakiriye impunzi z'abanyekongo mu karere ka Kisoro biravugwa ko rukomeje kwegerwa n'abarwanyi bo mu mutwe wa M23 baturuka mu burasirazuba bwa Kongo bashaka kurujyana kuwufasha mu ntambara. Umuyobozi mu karere ka Kisoro Haji Shafiki Sekandi yahishuye ibi avuga ko ari amakuru y'ubutasi aheruka kubageraho. Se kandi avuga ko amakuru y'ubutasi aturuka muri Bunagana, umujyi wa Rukundo, Muramba, Nyarubuye na Busanza agaragaza ko bamwe mu bantu bikekwa ko ari abo mu mutwe wa M23 batangiye kwegera urubyiruko muri ibyo bice babizeza kubinjiza mu ntambara yo mu burasirazuba bwa Congo. Bigaragara ko nta cyizere cyo kurangira kw'iyo ntambara vuba gihari. Avuga ko urubyiruko rwinshi rwiganjemo urudafite akazi rurimo gutekereza kwimukira mu burasirazuba bwa Congo nyuma yo kwizezwa ibihembo birimo ubukungu busanzwe muri kiriya gice cya Congo nk'uko iyi nkuru dukesha Chip Report bivuga. Se kandi avuga ko yagiriye inama abayobozi b'imidugudu yose aho abashaka abarwanyi bashobora kuba bihishe yo gutanga amakuru ku bikorwa byose bikemarwa mu midugudu yabo, ndetse ahamagarira ababyeyi babo kuba maso bagakurikirana aho abana babo baherereye hose n'imyitwarire yabo. Ati nihagira umugande ufata icyemezo cyo kujya mu ntambara agafatwa n'ingabo bahanganye azitabwaho ku giti cye aho kwitabwaho nk'uwoherejwe guhagararira Uganda mu ntambara. Ku bw'ibyo muraburiwe. Umuyobozi w'umujyi wa Bunagana Ismael Ndambaje nawe yaburiye urubyiruko n'abaturage bose muri rusange abasaba kuba maso no kumenyesha polisi ibikorwa byose biteye amakenga. Sala Nyirabashyitsi Mateke, umunyamabanga wa leta ushinzwe ibibazo by'urubyiruko n'abana ndetse akaba n'umudepite uhagarariye akarere ka Kisoro mu nteko, nawe yamenyeshejwe na bamwe mu baturage ko hari ababyeyi bamwe barimo gutekereza kureka abana babo bakajya mu ntambara hakujya y'umupaka kugira ngo bazazane amafaranga yo gufasha imiryango yabo yugarijwe n'ubukene. Iyi nkuru ivuga ko umutwe wa M23 umaze kwigarurira ibice bitari bike mu burasirazuba bwa Congo waba ukunzwe cyane n'urubyiruko rwo muri Uganda aho bamwe bawufata nk'abatabazi n'inshuti za rubanda.